RKO from Randy Orton. He nearly broke his damn neck.
And a sickening power bomb by Batista. That's not just a match ender.
One,
it's a career ender.
Three.
There goes Mysterio with the 619.
Say with me, Cole. Super, super, super fly.
One,
you know, like the slow.
Two, three.
Big Show going for the showstopper. That's it, Cole.
Thanks. If someone doesn't have their head in the match tonight, he just might lose it.
Just hit the pedigree. There's the pedigree, JR. This one's over. Angle slam. He hit it with the angle slam. I don't think he's gonna get up from that one, JR. Angle's got that ankle lock locked in. Is this it?
It's matches like this that make this the greatest job in the world.
Unbelievable! I've never seen anything like it.
One, two.
Christian nailed it with the unprettier. That'll mess up your looks. Gosh, that power bomb from JBL just about collapsed the ring.
Pulled line. JBL almost took his damn head off of that one.
Man, that bubble cutter will take your head clean off your shoulders.
I hope we get to see some submission moves. I love watching a guy tap out.
A-Train with a huge derailleur.
Van Dam's going up for the five-star frog splash.
One, two, three.
I don't know what key it's in, but there's some sweet chin music from HBK.
Shawn Michaels playing some sweet chin music for this capacity crowd.
Edge never lets anything stand in his way.
Look at the way he's got that lasso from El Paso locked in, JR. I think Guerrero's gonna make him tap out. You might wanna close your eyes, JR. I think this one's about to get ugly.
Guerrero with a frog splash.
One,
if it covers
two,
it, this one's over.
Three.
King slam all the way from hell.
I felt that power bomb all the way back
one,
here, JR.
Two,
that's got to be it.
Three.
Chavo Guerrero with the Gory Bomb, invented by Chavo's grandfather.
One, two.
Get lots of pyro, but it's what you do. Look out, Cole, Devo's gonna testify with the saving grace.
Matt Hardy with a twist of fate. What incredible execution. Here it is, twist of fate. This could be the match.
Cena just hit him with the FU.
And Booker T scores big with a scissors kick. This one could be over.
Edge might have just won this match.
Edge hit the Educator. I think it's over, JR.
One.
Beast with the gore. Good God, what impact.
He was going up for that diving headbutt.
Chavo Guerrero has three generations of wrestling knowledge to draw from.
Hey, Cole, this match is so good, it's even worth having to sit next to you and watch it.
One, two, three.
Is it? Yes, it's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing a true
Kenny. Yes, Jericho's got the Walls of Jericho locked in.
Another devastating move.
Taz, I think we're... Cole, I'd love to know how you come up with this stuff. Because it ain't for getting in the ring.
He calls that the Haas of Pain. I love the move, love the name. Haas can get it done.
A choke slam.
match.
I felt that power bomb all the way back here, JR. That's got to be it.
Three.
Roddy Piper's got that sleeper hold locked in nice and tight. Could this be the match? Jimmy Super. That might have just turned the tide of this match.
I can't remember the last time I seen the crowd this fired up. Nice spin and kick from Rico. I always say this ain't ballet.
What a roundhouse kick from the always flamboyant Rico. Is he going for the cover? An incredible move. Can he follow it up? This sellout crowd can't get enough of these guys. Watching these guys reminds me why I prefer to stay.
I tell you, Cole, I didn't see that one coming.
This match might be over, JR.
A huge power bomb from Sable. If she goes for the pin, this one's gotta be over.
What a slap by Sable! Remind me to stop watching what I say around here, Cole.
And a huge DDT from the lovely Tori Wilson. That could be all she wrote. A chick kick by Trish Stratus. I could feel the impact from here.
There goes Trish with the Stratus faction. Save some for me, Trish.
This capacity. Well, Stacy just slapped the taste out of her mouth.
One, two. One, two, three.
Have you ever seen such an incredible match? I'm amazed.
Man, Victoria just nailed that widow's peak. This could be it.
It's hard to believe that women, Victoria, with an expertly applied widow's peak. This match just might be over.